Imagine an age when India was considered one of the best places on earth, the golden land for its treasure trove of gold and precious stones. Great cultural developments and intellectual vibrancy, a zenith in urbanization and prosperity. Inspired by this golden era and its level of excellence, an integrated township of 80 acres is rising in a pristine locale of Hyderabad at Tumkunta on the breezy Karimnagar Highway. Welcome to Aryavartha Nagari. A new haven of extravagant homes, promising all the splendor and charm by a company known for its quality and expertise, SuchirIndia Group.
SuchirIndia, the name is known for its innovative projects and the creative projects. And everybody knows that whenever the SuchirIndia comes out with the project, they come with the new theme and the most modern amenities. With a lot of research and a lot of innovation, now we are coming out with a new project, that is Aryavartha Nagari. See, this project is conceived with an idea of the rich past and ultra-modern the amenities or facilities.
Blessed with surplus of groundwater and well connected to the city, Aryavartha Nagari is mere minutes from ORR and few kilometers from Paradise Center, Secunderabad Cantonment and other happening areas of the city. What's more, the neighborhood of this HMDA approved layout is dotted with international schools, hospitals and entertainment options like classy resorts, shopping arcades and film theaters. World-class IT companies like Infosys and Genpact 2 are spread around its vicinity, adding to the work-life balance and reflecting the resourcefulness of the site. No wonder Aryavartha Nagari stands in a distinguished league of its own. A prestigious project, it blends fine aspects of both ancient Indian architectural style as well as contemporary methods and present-day living trends. The elegant villas construction option are available in a wide range of sizes, including 200, 250 square yards and more, as per a family's specific requirement and aspiration. For ease in movement within the gated community, 30, 40 and 60 feet wide streets ensure uninterrupted vehicular flow. With a sprawling 15,000 square feet clubhouse proposed for the project, what's more, an array of comprehensive infrastructure facilities such as underground drainage systems, electricity, water lines add to the comfort. In celebration of higher living, LED street lights, solar fencing around the area, fully developed parks and other facilities enliven the setting.
Any rich gated community with the 2 crores or 3 crores or 5 crores, the villas, there you can see this kind of richness. But on payment of about 30-35 lakhs a plot, definitely a person can get 100% the rich, the specifications or elements into the, they can see and they can enjoy the facilities, which the 2 crores or 3 crores or 4 crores villa owners are enjoying it.
While the grand entrance is a fitting prelude to the project, the premium project is further enhanced with the presence of Bharat Darshan miniature statues along with all states' miniatures that signify the harmony and unity and diversity of New Age India.
If you look at the entrance and the clubhouse and streetscape, everywhere you can see every element with a speciality, a jugalbandi of, the North Indian and South Indian architecture. I mean, once you enter into the gated community, definitely you will feel that, your eyes are going to stop and it's, a lot of places you will feel like taking a picture or selfie. So that's what we the conceptualized and created this particular gated community. I mean, definitely this the facility, this Aryavartha Nagari gated community is going to give you a lovely and a beautiful the feeling of I'm staying in a place where the people are going to talk about it.
A testament to the authenticity of this landmark residential oasis, various banks offer flexible loan options for easy ownership. Go ahead, own a plot of your choice and know that soon it will be your own private paradise, precious and worth treasuring.